Era importante, questo anche, parliamo di amore, però parliamo di cultura. Il fatto che dopo un po' di tempo perdiamo lingua, i nostri figli, cultura, eccetera, e per cui si perde identità.
And they say there's like 7,000 languages in the world today. And in 100 years, 90% of them will be gone. So everything's being homogenized. The dialects that used to live in Racconigo, Sicily, that only lives in Hamilton now, it doesn't exist in Italy anymore. Because after World War II, everything became homogenized with the Florentine language and dialects that maybe they're held today in Canada or in Australia or in Argentina, but they don't exist in Italy anymore. So I think that was representative of losing one's culture. And when he lost his father, it was representative of him losing, even though he's a linguistics professor, he's losing his culture. And how does he reconnect with that?
Lesson 36. My understanding of these matters of feuds and conflicts is that there's always a cultural component. And the trick to understanding a culture is to understand the language each party is speaking. Because all too often, everyone is actually saying the same thing, only in different ways. It's as if they're speaking in different dialects. And until we can speak their language, there is much suspicion and fear. Fear of change, fear of failure, fear of losing control, fear of rejection, and most of all, fear of losing one's identity, all of which involve change. But change can be accepted if it's delivered in a language that is understood.
C'è qualcuno, zio?
Chi è?
Io sono.
Così.